car, and so just to be in control, but very close from being too fast. So. Even in the rally, compared to some other driver, I am not the one who takes some big risk to try to be the fastest. For sure, sometimes when I feel really well in the car, when I all the elements and are feeling perfect, and I feel like the car is a part of my body, then I can drive extremely fast. I don't like to lose, so I always want to be the best, but I also enjoy this new experience.
Jump start.
No.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yes. 10 second, 10 second penalty. Jump start.
Jump start.
No.
I think it's wrong, but because I'm sure from my start.
Attention.
Huh?
Attention.
Okay.
Well, some confusion at the finish line. Let's take another look at Loeb's start. It looks like there could have been a problem with the lights there, but it didn't look like he jump started. We'll have to keep an eye on